This lecture will discuss what I call the poof variant on the or out strategy. So you use the poof variant on or out strategy, or just poof variant for short, when you have a disjunction to work with and when your goal is some other disjunction. So the way it works is like this. So if we're starting from P or Q and we're trying to get to R or S, we're going to start out like we do an or out strategy. We're going to start by assuming P and trying to get to some goal. And we assume Q, and we're trying to get to some goal. But the goal we're trying to get to is also a disjunction. And what will generally happen with a poof variant strategy is that one disjunct, let's say P, leads you to one side of your goal disjunction. Let's say P leads you to R. Whereas Q, the other assumption, will usually lead you to the other half of the goal disjunction. So this is a very common pattern. It's a very powerful strategy. So you want to keep this one in mind. This one is a little less of just a, this one isn't so much a reminder, hey, use that rule, like the or in strategy is, or the or out. This one is saying, so if you have a disjunction and you have another disjunction as your goal, then what you do is you assume one of the disjuncts of your starting disjunction, and you try to get to one of the disjuncts of your goal disjunction. Then you assume the other disjunct of your starting disjunction, and try to get to the other disjunct of the goal disjunction. Then once you get, so once you get from P to R, you poof in the thing you need, the thing that you're lacking, the S. When you get to the S, you poof in the R. And that's why it's called the poof variant.